My name is Lee Moore, and I work for ZTE USA as a chief architect. And I've been with ZTE USA for about 8 years, and I'm mostly responsible for technical marketing for various ZTE's products in the global market, and also recently focused on North America market. As for ZTE establishing USA business in 1998, a small lab in New Jersey for the soft switch, eventually developed our sales office in 2005-2006 timeframe, and then closed more than 100 people this time in various offices. We have offices in Dallas, New Jersey, San Diego, Chicago, and a lot of other places. For ZTE's product-wise, we have majority of the revenues from handsets in the US, not really globally. Globally, still majority revenue from the infrastructure, but for the USA, from handsets, but we do have infrastructure build-ups, for infrastructure in CDMA, infrastructure in PON, core networks, and terminals. So in this, as said, our revenues has been growing very fiercely in the past few years, and we expect workload for quite a few years in the future. That's the part for the interview.
Thank you. So could you give us an update, your name and your title, and update on WiMax, please?
Hi, my name is Sean Tai. I'm the Deputy General Manager of WiMax product line. I'm also board directors of the WiMax 4, so I'm looking after the WiMax product. I'd like to just talk a little bit about the WiMax strategies, actually overall the 3G and 4G strategy overall. And actually we entered WiMax areas way back in 2003-2004, looking for next generation technology that support 4G, going to bring the big bandwidth into the mobile areas. So when we look at this, and that's only one technology available at that time meet this requirement, which is OFDMA. So that we joined WiMax Forum 2004, changed the directions of WiMax Forum, at least we encouraged to change that direction to the more like mobile WiMax, so that we advise all the industry leader in that AOT 16 into WiMax Forum, is including Samsung, Motorola, Sprint, and all the other major players in this field. So we are the front runner of WiMax technology, so been there a long time. So today we have the most complete portfolio of WiMax product. We have end-to-end solutions with the terminals and ASN gateway, AAA, the CSN networks, and also we have a wide range of base stations as well, macro cells, mini, and also pico cells, outdoor, indoor pico as well. So we have a complete solution. So today we, our company is in a very good position. The first half of years we have 40.4% growth in revenue. So today we are well positioned financially and also product wise. So we are looking forward to enter the US market and do very well into Asia, Africa, and South America as well. So it's an exciting year to be.
Thank you so much.